3 starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
And they're off right away. Red, blue, both robots are moving. Looks like Pit Pirates are going for a balance. On the blue side, we see Team Firewall. They get on up in balance for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance, Blue Alliance, it's neck and neck. The Red Alliance is down 15 points, but look at this. They get the balance just in time. It's only a 6-point difference as we enter the tally-out period. Red Alliance has consistently come out of Autonomous a little bit behind. Last game, they closed up the gap. Blue is going to have to fire on all cylinders if they're going to win this match. Slice knows it. They've already got a cone. They're ready to score, and they sink it onto that top peg. For the blue side, we've got red robots driving. We've got blue robots driving. Hot bots, they're looking for a cone. So is Slice. Team Firewall, the captains come ripping on around. Robo Eagles drop a cone onto that middle section, as Carve Robotics do as well. Pit Pirates aren't moving the team captains. That's going to be necessary if this Red Alliance wants to lead win. There we go. They move, and the crowd goes wild. The teams are in a 38-38 tie with 90 seconds left. The Blue Alliance springs up 10 points, scoring that first link. Team Firewall comes ripping across the field. They've got a cube ready to score. Slice is ready with one as well. The Red Alliance, they refuse to be outmatched. Robo Eagles score a cone as Pit Pirates bring a cube to finish off that link. That'll pull Red tighter into this match. Carve Robotics, they're scoring a cube up in that top row. As there we go, Slice looks like they're lining up a cone to score on the top row as well. It's so close, only a 2-point difference. The Blue Alliance just barely leading. Pit Pirates, they've got a cone, they're gonna score in the middle row. As Carve Robotics score a cube up at the top, that's a quick 7 points. Blue Alliance is still up. Now Red Alliance leads by 1 point. 49 seconds left as the Robo Eagles hold a cone in their hand. Blue Alliance, they're looking to make one last cycle before time runs out. Every game piece is gonna matter. This is gonna be a very close match. Hotbots, they're trying to find their way across. Looks like Slice is getting a little bit in their way. Slice makes their way into the beat station as well. The Red Alliance has one robot on the charge station. 30 seconds left. Sometimes teams are thinking about balancing. These alliances have nothing in their minds but scoring more points. The Red Alliance completes another link. It's a 3-point game. The Red Alliance, they're working on a triple balance. It will win the match if they get it. The Blue Alliance needs to answer as Red gets the triple. The Blue Alliance, they've got a game piece. They're gonna score it. It'll get a big 10-point swing. This is going to be so very close. Red Alliance with a score of 107 to 104, a completely clean game. You cannot ask for a better grand final than that.